so many people come out to Six Flags because we have so much to offer. We have 16 roller coasters. They're absolutely incredible, and there's no other place that you can get that kind of thrill than here at Six Flags. And during Fright Fest, people want to come out even more because they want to be scared. People want to be freaked out. We've learned that our guests want it scarier and scarier, and we continue to deliver on that scare each and every year. Fright Fest is the scariest part of the season. Fright Fest is when we deck out the entire park, and it transforms from a theme park into a scream park. We have tons of decorations lining every inch of the Six Flags theme park, and then we have shows. Even more than that, we have haunted houses and different haunted attractions, and over 200 characters roaming our midways to scare our guests. Fright Fest started in 1991 here at Six Flags Great America because we were looking at different ways to extend our season. We were looking at a way to bring our summer season into the fall where we could still have people enjoy our amazing coasters, and that's how it came to be. So we're extending our season into the holiday season, which is all the way through December 31st. So from November 23rd to December 31st on select days and weekends, we are gonna have Holiday in the Park. We'll have our coasters running, we'll have our shops open, and you can experience the entire Six Flags memorable experience all throughout the holidays. But we have so many people that come from all over the country to experience these world-class thrills. So it's a place where you can come and have thrills and relax and sit back and just enjoy.